9, 8.
Is this space program really harvesting moon energy? In theory, yes. The moon contribution to the tides is 70%. So yes, you could say that we are really harnessing moon power. MINESO's technology work with underwater kites that sails in the tidal streams to generate electricity. By steering the kite in the figure of an 8, the water flow gets several times higher than the actual stream speed.
The turbine shaft drives the generator that outputs electricity to the grid via seabed cable. With MINESO's limited knowledge in bearing and bearing arrangements, it's natural to seek help and guidance. So I reached out to SKF's application engineer.
We knew there would be challenges in the different applications in the kite, but with our combined offer, we knew we were the perfect partner for MINESO. We know it's very important to work with solutions for renewable energy and electrification, so we get a sustainable future for the next coming generations.
SKF supported MINESO in the development work, designing several of the bearing applications inside the kite. The rudder, the turbine, and the generator. The most obvious challenge is, of course, a harsh environment. You work not only with the risk of moist, the moist is also salty. And then on top of that, you have seaweed and algae that can grow on your moving parts. You need to have a robust solution because you don't want any unplanned stuff in a kite or in any ocean energy power plant.
For us, as a small tech-based company, to work with a global industrial company in those areas is both a learning experience and an inspiration for us.
We have the knowledge and organizations to support customers in this way, and we will continue to support MINESO in their future development work.
The outlook for the tidal energy sector, if we look 15 years ahead, is quite exciting.